Well, it may be bitter cold outside, but there are plenty of warm feelings here in Western New York with the Bills heading to the playoffs. Am I actually saying that?